In this video, we will show you a new exciting feature that we've added to trakAxPC. Autoselection is a great way to quickly move and or copy segments and large collections of media to different areas within the mixing window. I have a mix already open, which contains a lot of different video clips on numerous tracks. Let's say, for example, I wanted to add a new video clip to the start of track 4, but want all the other clips I've edited already to stay together, as I've spent time editing them and I'm happy with how they're positioned in my mix. To make space for my new clip and to move the rest of the segments without changing any of my previous edits, I can use the selection tool. To use the selection tool, click on the auto selection tool icon in the mixing window toolbar. Once clicked, you'll notice a selection box will appear with the cursor. While holding down the left mouse button, I can select and highlight all the media I want to move. You'll notice all the media is now highlighted and can be moved together as a collective segment. I've now created the space I require while maintaining all my previous edits and the positions within my mix. I can now insert my video. Again, I can use the selection tool to realign the rest of my mix with my new clip. This feature is also very useful if you've created a full mix and would like to insert text credits at the start. Again, you can click on the selection tool and quickly highlight the entire mix and move it to create space for your credits. You can also use the selection tool to copy segments to other areas of the mixing window or copy into a new mixing window altogether. Again, highlight your segment area you wish to copy, right-click on the segment and select Copy. Right-click on the area you wish to paste and select Paste. There's also a neat little shortcut to access the Auto Selection tool without always having to click on the Auto Selection icon. While holding down the left button on your mouse, simply click on the right button at the same time and the selection box will appear ready to use.